notorious maniac, brutal families, you know, from Mad Dog to Paul, and of course, Luna was the younger sister, so you could imagine the influence she grew up with. Very violent and vicious woman. Aren't they all?
Yeah, but Mendoza, I'll tell you, she said a lot of right things the other night on Nitro. She made it out.
I tell you what, in Sweden, they finally discovered where Hacksaw came from. We all thought it was an egg, but when they found a frozen body of an Neanderthal man frozen in Siberia, they cloned him, and that's the result.
Gracious. Man, sometimes...
Now, is that confirmed scientifically, Larry? Is that just something you're saying?
Look at him. Is it confirmed?
He is a great athlete. He's so powerful, and he's getting ready to run kick Rex King right out of here. You know, Duggan has really stood up for WCW when a lot of people didn't.
That is the man. He has said, he said, look, Hogan, you're doing the wrong thing. I'm waving the flag. I'm carrying the colors of World Championship Wrestling.
You know, the thing about Duggan is he's so dumb. Probably one of the few men in WCW you could really trust. He's too stupid to accept huge amounts of money in defect.
It's coming up tomorrow night live on WCW's Monday Nitro, 7:55 p.m. Eastern Time.
Legend.
On TNT.
What effect does the suspension of Eric Bischoff have now on WCW?
Well, see, now Eric Bischoff can't make decisions. He can't fire anybody. He can't make negotiations. He can't bring in any new members to the New World Order.
Can't use the bathroom.
He can't even go to the Binjo.
Yeah, the Binjo. The Binjo.
He says he has obtained a prominent New York law firm. He says because of his contract, he cannot be fired. But let me tell you, the WCW Executive Committee has confiscated all of the records, the contracts, and the files that were created under his tenure.
They're looking to see
if maybe some people ought to be fired, some people ought to be rehired, and a whole lot of investigation going on. You think that the investigations in the House and Senate about political contributions, you think those are going to be tough? Hey, you ain't seen nothing yet.
They took his credit card, Bischoff virtually powerless, and again, the NWO has lost its political clout, its ability to create and live in the loopholes of the law. They're in trouble.
Oh, beautiful flying elbow there by Rex King.
Well, and Rex had an opportunity to cover him there. How stupid was that mistake by Rex King? Well, no, he could have covered him. He had him down. Duggan was down.
What? He was where?
Rex King is down.